Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Brandon Slavinski, and this is Basket Case by Green Day, their chorus video. So what we're going to do is we're going to jump right into it, and we're going to go to an A flat. This is all bar chords, okay? And then we're going to go to a B flat. And then we're going to go to an E flat. And then we're going to repeat that.
Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me.
And one more time, we're going to go,
it all keeps adding up
to that B flat. And then we're going to go like this. We're going to do an E flat. And then we're going to go down to a C sharp. And then to a C. And then A flat again. And then B. So, if you want to hear the chorus, this is how it's going to sound. I'm going to keep it slow for you guys. To the E flat, A flat, B flat, E flat, A flat, B flat, to the E flat, then a C sharp, C, and then the A flat. Okay? So did you guys get that? Let me break the chords down for you, okay? So we're gonna start off with that A flat. It's gonna be a bar chord, so it's gonna be the octave in the fifth, and that's 4, 6, 6. And we're gonna scoot it up 2 frets to that B flat, and that's going to be 6, 8, 8. And then the E flat, we're just gonna drop it right down. Make sure you mute that low E. And so that's going to be a 6, 8, 8. And you repeat that.
All keeps adding up.
And then we do the E flat, and then we scoot it down to a C sharp. And that's on the 4th fret of the 2nd string. So 4, 6, 6, and then to a C. Scoot it right down a half step. All right, so it goes. So.
Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just dumb?
And that's it. That's the chorus for you guys. We'll show you guys the breakdown and the other little tidbits that you need to know in our next video.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I am one of those melodramatic fools, rotted to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps.